I have a background in chemistry, and I'm also really passionate about art. And there's a real connection between chemistry and art. I think chemistry is this really creative discipline. There's this famous quote that says, chemistry creates its own object. It's one of these sciences where you're not studying something that's already out there, you're actually making something. My name is Carson Bruns, and I direct the Laboratory for Emergent Nanomaterials. One of the projects that we're working on in my lab is what I call the Tech Tattoos Project. In that project, we are using kind of nano-engineered particles as tattoo pigments that will change the function of your skin rather than the color of your skin. So for example, we have tattoo inks that will change color in sunlight. We have tattoo inks that will change color when they're exposed to heat. And we're working on tattoo inks that conduct electricity, like a tattooable wire. And we're interested in tattoo inks that can also sense other things, perhaps biological signals in the interstitial fluid of the skin. And yeah, I think the sky is the limit for this project. Tattoos can give you superpowers. One of my favorite things about nanoscience is the interdisciplinary nature of the field. On my team, we have people with degrees in chemistry, physics, mechanical engineering, electrical engineering, and material science. We're at a stage now where the most interesting stuff is happening at the interfaces of these different disciplines, and nanoscience and Atlas are a perfect place to explore that.